Guys, welcome to YouTube Short. Today I'm expecting very much volatile market, especially Nifty Bank, because if you see the upside level, then this is the first level which I see as upside resistance, which is near 33,000. If that's broken, then 33,250 here, this one. And on the support side, this is the level 32,500. If 32,500 has been broken, then yesterday's low will be very crucial, or I can say 32,000 will be very crucial. So if you need an upside rally on one way, 33,000, or on the downside, 32,500.